Talking about what you did, people might ask you who you were with. As a beginner, you don't need to be able to ask these questions, but it can be helpful to understand and use simple language about family and friends to explain.
Who did you go with?
With my friend and her children.
Who did you go with?
With my brother and my sister.
Son.
Daughter. Brother.
Sister. Mum.
Dad. Granddad.
Grandma. Aunt.
Uncle.
Cousin.
Cousin.
So let's practice the question and answer. Who did you go with? With my friend and her children. With my daughter. Okay, so who did you go with?
Who did you go with?
Go with.
Go with.
Go with.
Go with.
You go with.
You go with.
You go with.
You go with.
Yeah, it's not you, it's you. You go with.
You go with.
Yeah. Who did you go with?
Who did you go with?
That's great. Really good. With my friend and her children.
With my friend and her children.
Yes. Her children.
Her children.
And her children.
Her.
Her children.
Her?
Yes, so her is her, her children.
Raise silent.
Yeah.
Her.
Her children.
Her. With my friend and her children.
So her children.
Her children.
And 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 her children.
And?
It's and it's very small. And her children.
And her children.
And her children.
And her children.
Yeah. With my friend and her children.
With my friend and her children.
So we're making the sounds very short.
Mm-hmm.
Yeah. Okay, what about this one? With my daughter.
With my daughter.
With my daughter.
With my daughter.
Yeah, great.
Yes, thank you.
Let's learn the words for family members. Daughter. Son, sister, brother, husband, wife, mother or mum, father or dad, granddad, grandma, uncle, aunt, cousin, sister-in-law, brother-in-law, mother-in-law, father-in-law.